and to Michael Fury's manager, Chris. Hey, just stay in your lane as the biggest VBF fan. Let the real virtual boxing managers do their fucking job. See you on Friday, fanboy.
I know I'd go from rags to riches if you would only say you care.
Yeah, we got Hoffinator in the house, and Dangerous from Tavern Gamers. We're watching Michael Fury versus WiseGuy.
Another fantastic matchup, Russ. I've been watching these guys fight. Well, Michael Fury, which, by the way, we're only going to be seeing in his view today because of the technical difficulties we are experiencing. So bear on with us while we get through these working pains. And here and they go already. Russ, not even finished my sentence.
I didn't even finish my drink. Punches.
Yeah, exactly. Now, what is, and another kind of on his heels there. And another one. Wow. Okay, this is starting off quite heated there, Russ.
Are we in round 7 or round 1? What the fuck's going on here? Like, these guys are not holding anything back.
You know what? This is going to be, you know what? Oh, and into round 2. You know, even though they're going at it quite hard, you know, this, I can't see this going anything past 6-7 rounds the way these guys are punching.
Yeah, this is nuts. The pace is crazy. Someone is already getting knocked down. Like, what the fuck's going on? I haven't even finished my second beer yet. What the fuck? Round 3.
Yeah, I know. We're going to have to try to improvise. Maybe start to get some Tavern Gamers straws so we can just have it right by our mouths whenever we need it. We just take a sip. So, and back to the fight.
There we go. We got Michael Fury. It looks like he's kind of looping around like Muhammad Ali over here. He's blocking some low punches, throwing some little fakes, and I see some body shots over here. I haven't really seen that for most fights on the body.
The punches to the ribs.
To the ribs, yeah, body shots.
Yeah, yeah. And here we go. And I gotta agree with you, what you're saying there on that last round there. I've been seeing a lot more body shots here by Michael Fury. Maybe a new tactic. What's the idea behind it? I don't know, but it actually does look like it is quite effective here.
We're slowing WiseGuy down, it seems, but we don't know how these body shots translate in the game versus in like real boxing. We gotta see how it plays out. No one's ever done this strategy before. So
yeah, I can't say I've seen it yet in the VBF. This will be another first for me as well. It's good to see what's going to happen, and that takes us into round 5.
Yeah.
All right.
Wow.
And once again, Michael Fury going for the midsection there, 5 rounds. Yet, WiseGuy doesn't seem like he's really, you know, laying back at all. He's still coming at Michael Fury quite aggressively.
Oh, a few good overhand rights. He missed like 3. And then a little body shot to kiss it
and
off.
There went some body shots. Now he's going to the head. All right, so he's mixing it up, apparently, from quite different than what we're seeing here in Michael Fury. And WiseGuy. And, saved by the bell. We're going into round 6.
All right, let's see what they got for each other here. We're in the thick of things here.
Yeah, it looks like Michael Fury.
No taunting. You taunt, you're going to get sucker punched.
And WiseGuy is down.
What the fuck? He goes what? Down.
And
he's back
happened?
Up. What?
Did he go down or did he not
I think
down?
He sucked off the ref, to be honest.
Someone
like,
checked his back for a spring or something.
Something happened there. I don't know what the fuck happened there.
What is going on here today? Now, we're now at, you know, the next round, and it looks like it's going the distance so far.
It gives me like those feelings of that throwback, that old school movie with Jean-Claude, you know, where like the opponent was taking some like heavy fucking drug so he didn't feel the pain. I don't remember what drug it was. He just couldn't be stopped. That's kind of, I get the same vibe too.
You're not talking like Bloodsport at all.
I don't know if it was Bloodsport, but it was one of those old school, like, retro fighter things. Don't stop here. Like, look at this fucking shit.
What is happening with these body shots? You know, maybe I was kind of guessing maybe he'd maybe try to change his strategy coming up to the late part of this fight, but looks like he's still going with it.
Oh, Fury is down.
What just happened there? Now, that I didn't expect.
He got caught. Tony got caught with his pants down.
And you know what happens when that happens?
You get bent over and sent to the ropes.
That's it. Just don't drop the soap.
That's right.
Takes us into the ninth round here.
I think we're going the distance, man. This is ninth round. Have we ever seen this before?
I was good. I did, as you we heard it, you know, or as I mentioned at the beginning of the fight there, I didn't see this getting past maybe six. And it looks like we're well beyond that. These guys have the endurance of well-bred thoroughbreds just going at it like animals. So, and looks like Wise Guy still throwing it. Doesn't seem like he's been affected throughout this whole fight yet.
Wow, round 10. So I don't know if this is slowing the fight down, these body shots in the rib for Michael Fury. I don't know if Wise Guy's...
The metaverse has another treat coming its way after they see this fight, that's for sure.
He's and just doing a fury of combos over here, and then he gets knocked the fuck down.
I see.
What?
So that, again, it caught me off guard, and yet Wise Guy gets up again pretty darn quick.
Round 11. Wow, folks. I'm shitting my pants. Someone get me a fucking diaper, please, guys. This is insane.
This is war now. This is complete war. These guys are in the 11th round, and Michael Fury sticking with his plan since day one, or round one. And that, those furious body shots, Wise Guy just taking him in and coming back with his combos, hooks, punches to the face. This is just phenomenal. This is war, ladies and gentlemen. These guys are not fighters anymore. These guys are at war. Look, and is dropping him. Russell, what is happening? And
I wish I had an answer. He's down, but like, it seems like a lot more fighting in the clinch here. Again, another fight. A different style, more of the body punches from Michael Fury. I'm seeing a lot of more clinch fighting, not so much from distance.
And Wise Guy is a little slower that time coming up. I don't know, there is.
Okay. Oh!
He got the power of the Russell and got himself knocked out.
You get the fuck up and finish this, Michael Fury. Don't...
Oh, by knockout.
What?
By knockout. Let's look at these stats, ladies and gentlemen.
I think, yeah, we got to see that again if we can, but holy shit, what a fight. This was a very tactical fight.
Phenomenal fight. I didn't expect that at all whatsoever. Well done. Great fight. And once again, thanks to everybody, Tavern Gamers.
Let's see that again. That was just a jab, punch, combo, pop, chop, and I think it was maybe a hit in the fucking chin, and then he went the fuck out.
Yeah, you know what? There was just such a flurry of punches that were coming. It's hard to keep track, but at the end of the day, we know who won. Well done.
Michael Fury. Oh, sorry. Oh, that was a good body punch.
Yeah, right under the nipple. And it looked like we're getting this in slow-mo at the moment here. We can see that shot just clip him on the side of the chin.
I think they both hit each other at the same time, but there's just a Wise Guy just fucking still standing.
It's like Rocky when him and they hit each other at the same time. Bam!
Knockout.
Victory by knockout. Victory by knockout.
Wow. The scorecard tells a different fucking story here. Look at the... It's like one-sided, but then fucking...
That just goes to show you, this is VBF boxing. This is not your average day of boxing here, ladies and gentlemen. You fight and win from the depths of your soul.
From the depths of hell.
Depths of hell.